not to shit on my father's generation. You know, my father's generation, salt of the earth. Hard-working, barbecue, tongue-wielding, negative-gearing, pillars of repression. The kind of men who can't help but point out the make and model of every single car that drives past. Oh, there's a GMT, XE, CRV, and yet really struggle with the whole LGBTQIA+ concept. Don't get me started on those freaks. They're taking up the entire alphabet. Ooh, look at that SUV.